Hello everybody, I'm Tykhon today. I'm 9 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to show you my daily train on lichess or in day train on lichess 6 access puzzles, play blind for stock shallows and AI low 6. There's a problem rating high to 2200. Let's go. Okay, can you hear me? In day train on great. Just puzzle, cheese puzzle today. Ruby 3 can do 4. Then root, okay, root. P3. Now normal puzzles, not puzzles today. Knight B3. Rook D8, yeah. Next. Queen D4, Rook C7. I cannot play it. Rook A82, Rook A1, Rook C7. King of 1, Rook E7. King of 1, I think. Yeah. Next puzzle. What here? Yeah, rook to h6g here. Knight. Next. Oh, 4 success puzzles here, yeah, alright. Yeah. Bishop e, bishop e, I think, bishop e8. Yeah. No, next. But okay, here rook e1, queen c3, rook b3, and what, why not free screen because of b takes c. Queen b4. Yeah, puzzle done. Now 6 success puzzles, am I alright? Yeah. Go to preference. Mindful chess, yes. Mainly chess. Z. There is a machine of shadow 7, random site, let's go. E4. D4. King E1. Bishop E3. Bishop E3. Rook E1, Dxc, Knight E4, Chap on F6, C3. King C2. Oh, I forgot the second has bishop on E6. Oops. Oops. Bishop b2. g3. Trip. Bishop c4. Chop chop. Ooh, g4 and bishop f4. And I love him, so should I level 7? No. No. And now if I finally lose, this game stops at level 7. Request a computer analysis. C4. Okay, means the game 1 necros mistake, 2 blunder, 48 events, waste for me, 0 necros mistake, 1 blunder, 18 waste most opened. King c2. Yep. Proponent, mistake found. Even blunder not count as mistake. Funny. No, but yeah, that's really what blunder not count as mistake, but okay. 25, c6, c6 now, okay. Bishop b5. Knight d7. Should castle. Long castle. d3. a3. Champ champ. Bishop c6, bishop b2, rook b1, c takes d, queen c2. Rook fd1, chap chap, c4, rook d8, King need h3. g6. g3. King g2. Queen d3. Bishop g4. h4. Chapon e5. f4. King f3. King f2. King f3. King g2. Queen b3. Queen d3. Queen c3. Queen d3. Queen c3. King h2. Check. Queen c3. Queen d3. Queen c3. Check. Queen c3. C takes me. Ooh! King g2. Can you make me, please? Those games took shallow 6. B5, look, B5 queen g7. So, okay. I think I'm gonna hit queen on g7. I forgot that opponent move is a queen. No! 72! I'm snake. Nobody hit something like me. Yeah, well, one quest. Snake. I'm a snake. Okay. In this game. In this game, 5 inaccuracies. A 2 mistake, 1 blunder, 26 race moves for me, 5 inaccuracies, 26 0 blunders, 11 race moves for opponent. C4. And it's robotic. Yeah. Mainly chess. Believe the mission is to Chelsea. Throw them aside. Let's go. White pieces again. Jump. Bishop C4, Knight F3, B takes C, Shed Castle, D4. Bishop D3, we need to A4. Rook D1. Bishop E2. C4. Bishop C3. A5. Takes B. Rook DB1. H3. Knight D4. King H1. Knight B5. Bishop d2. Bishop e3. Bishop c5. c3. Bishop b4. Chop chop. G3. Rook D1. Chop chop. Chop chop. King H2. Queen F1. F4. Okay. H4. King G1. Knight D6. F takes E. E takes F. Okay. What position is it? Okay, if it takes you something else, I don't know. 94. Really chap? Wow. I don't really want a chap. I can't believe it. It's 94. So if I know what opponent wants a chap, then I can place this move for take late in the game much faster. I think. King G5. Knight of two. Knight d3. Knight of four. Bishop of two. No, you finished. But still play Bill. No. Yes, still play Bill. Okay, I can put my king somewhere here. What? What is this? Thanks for the gift. Thanks a lot for the gift. And wait a minute, once the game stops at level 6, I'm going to profile. But it's been 15 minutes since the game again. That was a profile game, I think. Like, what was that? Equal position, bishop c7. Okay, coordinates. Oh, but I think here. Right here. Yes, it's a winning. Yeah, green for equal. It's plus two. No, that's a winning. Ah, 93. I can win like 10 minutes ago. So okay. No, not 10. No, 10. No, 6 minutes. No, 5 minutes ago. Yep. That's fine. I'm a snail, but I don't want to be a snail. But okay, here we're losing. Green is very just being for opponent. Yeah, I spent like 2 minutes about for more. I finish. Where here better? Okay, in this game, can you finish it faster, please? So you can plus one, okay. 3, 2, 1, now you are faster, PC about snail. One move. You are faster, PC about okay. In this game, 10 extra 7 seconds, 1 day, 17 wishmas for me, 4 extra 7 seconds, 1 day, 18 wishmas for me. Yeah, if I beat it, 90, it would be 1, okay. 4. Green is 3, green is 4. Sure. That. Yeah. Okay. Now let's see the game of International Master Sanish just play against Catalanka Century, and now I'll be back in a few minutes. Hello, good day. Now I'm here. Okay. What I wanna do now? Crazy game. Man, random night. Let us scalpel plague and hurry. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. It's 10 new game. IHGH4, okay. Trippy. Trata Scalpel, I played 2 games against him. Play against your room, Sus. Your room, hello, good luck. He's from Bursa, Turkey. Minute against Scalpel, how? What games did I play? I don't remember. Ah, this one. This Harry 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, I didn't play it. Bishop G2. Good. Bishop E3. Bishop E3. E3. Knight E2, he takes B, Knight E1, Knight E1. Castle C3, C3, F5, D4. D4. Okay. B takes C. C takes D. G5. Rook C1. Bishop D7. Okay. D4, D4, chap. Now where do you want to go with the knight? Knight D4 now knight D4. Now I want to play knight D4, okay. Knight C6. Knight C6, chap, bishop C6, D takes C, okay, Queen c7. F4. What do you want to do on the F4 move? Chap or no? I don't know. But looks like a chap is there. No, not the best, maybe. No, she chapped him. Chap on F4? Knight g4, bishop g4. Bishop d4, bishop goes to the d4 square, okay. We have only 3 points left. Too little. Wow. We have only 3 points left. Three. After 26 moves. Well, funny. H3. Knight f6. Knight c3. Knight c3. Is a c6 pawn isn't a 6 pawn a danger? I don't know. I think it's a danger. But okay, I don't know. Looks like a danger because someone cannot move his queen, and then something like maybe ruby 1, maybe 5, it's raging, and I don't know. But okay. Okay. What opponents want to play now? I don't know. And what opponents want to do? I don't know because opponents continue thinking. And what opponents like to play? I don't know because opponents continue think. Okay. Think. Okay. Thinking. Okay. Think. Okay. Think. Think. King h8. King h1. Rook g8. What if knight b5? What if I play knight b5? I don't know. What you gonna do now? What you gonna do now? I don't know what opponent wanna do now. Queen d8. Okay. Queen e2. Queen e2. Mm-hmm. Queen e2. Mm-hmm. Knight d5. Knight to d5. If I do queen e6 move, what if I do the queen e6 move? You see that move or no? No, rook hanging and knight hanging. Yeah. Bishop d4. Knight d4 maybe, I can play also. That's it. Mm-hmm. Knight d4, rook f6 now. I think queen f7. Queen f7. Now what you wanna do? Now what you wanna do? No, I need to say what you wanna do now. What you wanna do now? Hmm? I don't know. My girlfriend's still thinking. Okay. Knight e3. Knight d4. C7 has already now. I think that really dangerous opponent. I think now that's really dangerous opponent. Check. Check. Mm-hmm. Repeat. More time. Check. Check. Check, chap, chap, and c7 are coming, and the win for me. Okay, nice game, man. Play nice, but yep. I think your tactic mission is still not so good. Yeah, and everyone's game, Yoru Sus, good game, thank you. He's from 2K. He's from Bursa 2K. Okay, thanks for someone who. Yeah, but okay, yeah, this tactic were really not easy, I think. Okay, so I'm gonna do coordinates. I made a full mistake. Okay, c takes d, g5, rook c1, mistake, and c takes that. Bishop d7, d5, and next game is also wrong. He takes d, he takes f, best move. Okay. Yeah, why would I want to repeat this position? Yeah, like, maybe open a thing that's okay, man. Okay, I don't know, maybe. Maybe he will 96 also, yeah, 96 also, okay. Okay, this game 5 Nakers, I mistake with 0 blunders, 40 of it most for me. And Nakers and mistake to blunders, 54 of it most often. For that. I don't know here, like maybe knight f6 and move. Knight f6, need to play. Okay, so something like that. Rook b8, queen d2, b5, a3, a5. Only our game, okay. No problems. Knight g2, b4. Yeah, I'm just like, I attacked, tried to attack at this side, yeah. I'm trying to do something at this side, but my knight on d1 just do all work defense at b2 pawn, and there is nothing for that, I think. F5 mistakes on bishop d7. I like a 5 rook d1. Oh, nice tactic. Nice tactic. Oh, what? Yeah, you're right, you're right. Queen a2. Of course. But queen e3 is rook b2? Huh? Queen e7. Queen d8, and you can run. Yeah. D4 mistake, so c takes f, g takes f, d4. Ah, opponent cannot castle because what a hanging opponent. Computer said king f7, he need to do it, and yeah. I like Lance, I was like king j8, but yeah, king j8. But more on c5 engine, so that's not a key position for opponent. E takes f, you're better. B takes c, inaccuracy, so f takes c, like chap, and then such like g5, maybe. F4. D5, put bishop here, then that. It, I like try to put knight on c4, like sacrifice a pawn even. There's like champion. Oh no, but I can castle, yeah, like sacrifice for pawn for castle. B takes c, inaccuracy, so knight dc3. But okay, it's really dangerous for him because this pawn on d6 weak, I think. Then this dark square weak, squares are weak. C takes d mistake, so f takes c. That isn't the same, it's the same idea. Yeah. C takes d mistake, so knight d4, chop. If you castle bishop, you send if chop. And c takes, okay, c takes and try to do something like at the center, and opponent cannot castle them here. Then e5 z. I even don't need to chop because then my squares are really weak here. Rook a6, computer saying d5 z. But I think better chop. G5 mistake, so f takes c. That's a two extra pawns for me, yeah. No, one, two extra pawns, but he could because you chop. And then, like, f2 pawn of weak, so it's fine. Rook c1 mistake, so c takes f. Just chop. And then f4 because it's g5 pawn of weak. Bishop d7 mistake, so f takes c. And d5 is inaccuracy, but so f4. I like, try to do something in this d5 pawn or beacon, and I think that's mean for me, yeah. E takes d mistake, so knight d5. Z. No, I think that's equal there. Yeah. E takes d inaccuracy, but so c takes f. Knight d5 inaccuracy, but so knight a5. Yeah, knight a5, but knight don't look really nice at a5, I think. But still better, I think c6, I can go with knight c6, c6, and knight d3. Play on this weak pawn, I think, sounds like that. Knight d4 inaccuracy, but c4, making it attack this weak pawn. Should castle mistake, so rook c8. Like, sacrifice a pawn, but opponent even cannot castle because castle queen d5, yeah. Can be that's equal. About 95, that I can chop. I need to force a draw, okay. But I don't need a draw. Queen 7, inaccuracy, but not rook seed. F4, inaccuracy, but not rook f4. Chop is a rook, but I prefer more chop is a knight. Bishop d4, mistake, but not rook e1. You mean give this bishop and then play with to this d5 square, yeah, because queen cannot move and this d5 square weak. Rook f7, mistake, but not bishop d4. And now knight of 6, inaccuracy, but not bishop d4. Bishop d4, but that's a win for me because opponent has a lot of weeks. King j8, inaccuracy, but not knight d4. Rook j8, inaccuracy. And like now, every move make opponent's position not so good. Queen d8, inaccuracy, but not queen b8. And queen 2, mistake, but not rook f1, like that. But if you wanna do. Queen e2 then. Okay, like king h7, queen d7, and d5, yeah. Rook e6, and bishop f3, queen d3, something like that. I'm playing, the opponent playing g5, I play on d5, okay. Knight fd5, 1 versus knight e4. Yeah, queen e6, bishop d4, queen f7, knight e3, 1 versus bishop e6. And now that's winning. Hit check. I'm going to trap open in d4, I'm going to go into this g7 trap then. Okay? Then I can play knight g6, but if open like in, no, even I think can do here rook if you want. But if open go like in the game, then that's extra rook and win in a game. Knight 4 just versus knight g7. And after this an open and resigned, I want to give Yoram Sus, he's from Bursa 2K. ETIQUETTE. Knight. ETIQUETTE. Stop. Ah, yeah. ETIQUETTE. For me, I done everything perfect. Yep. F takes C here, F takes C here, F takes C here, F takes C here. Oops. Oops. Rook B2. No, I can't. 85. 85. Oh, that's not good. Ooh! Would get us. Rook C8, yep. Yeah. Rook C8. And a queen B6, yeah. And then, night for you. And for today, I will finish stream. Please join me to watch this PeshkaCh Club. I'm with 346 members. Thank you very, very much. 54 more members and I made around 400 members arena. Come on, please, and you'll be very happy. And if you're following on chess and doing Twitch and digital, please like button, subscribe to me, and please come on this video and please join my team on chess and just enjoy chess. Bye bye, see you soon, see you tomorrow, and that's my time. Find you and always stay cool.